From the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
Thank you. Introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., the Animal Dave Barnes.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., the Animal Dave Barnes.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
Introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., the Animal Dave Barnes.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
Talk about making an entrance.
I walk for miles inside this pit of danger. into this arena.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael. Time to fight. We're underway here, and history will be made as someone will leave here the champion.
He's fought out of it. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
He's simply reminding him that he's here. What do you have on Batista?
Not only is Batista, he's still in this one. You gotta believe this one's over.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
Good Lord, the animal's been eliminated. What's Batista gonna do now? This is dominant. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. A crippling slam to the mat. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. This could end it in a hurry. We're looking at complete domination here. Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
Is it enough to put an end to this one? Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
We're looking at complete.
There it is, the apron. And there goes the animal. Watch it, watch it.
Uh-oh, Batista is looking to end it. A resounding move by Batista.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
And Batista is no longer in this one.
Oh, wow. He was one of my favorites going into this match.
Batista is a master of imposing.
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great. What?
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.